Okay, hello everyone. Glitchy corner. Ah, fricker. I tell you, these things are nice on making room. On 7 room with all the cobblestone that you get. But hello, Lexbeck. There's still a lot of freaking cobblestone. They don't go quick enough. At least one on its own doesn't go quick enough. But it's almost done here. Nothing's gonna freaking kick me off, is there? I think I noticed something I want to pick up down there. I'm gonna have to restart my computer tonight, shut it down, and I got this thing. Finally managed Fortune 2. I got out of a... And we're dead. I know I'm not literally in the game, but oh, that still gave me a funny feeling in my chest. Okay then. Note to self, heights hurt. Lag spike. Feed the beast not responding. Stupid zombie. Out of all that, I got a zombie head. Die. Well, you're just sitting there. That goes there. Iron helmets, iron leggings, iron chest plates. I don't have my boots. Spider eye, food goes there. Torch goes there. And that's what that looks like in this texture pack. Okay. Yeah, I wanted to. Let's see, five. It turns into. turns in 8. That's not terrible. That's mine, is it? Wow, lagging. Still only one. Yeah, he's only got 4 more layers to cut through. Ow. Oh, I actually made that. I wasn't really expecting to make that one. There's Monizit. There's Quantum. Eh, cool. I always use coal, so we'll collect that. Okay, you're just getting annoying. Do have plans for today? It's down. Cut out. See if I can make it back up without dying again. But anyway, yeah, we're gonna get up here. We're gonna clean out the inventory a little bit. It's freaking crazy. I've got lots of plans for the future here. Not sure how much I'm gonna get through tonight with this freaking. Message. You know what? It's getting dark, so it's about time to sleep anyway. Oh jeez. Fine. Sleep. Maybe I won't check it that way. Three messages. Respond here real quick. Owie, that hurt. Did not realize that my headphones were turned up that far on my just the internet sounds. Alrighty. Anyway, let's go clear some inventory so we have them to work. Nope, not that one. String flash that spoil bag that next. That's an outlet fragment. Okay. Where's pieces of rubber? Arrow go, shardminium will go. That'll go, that'll go. That, and that. Okay. Down. Been doing some work on this, and I got thinking, really, I need a lot of power in order to run this. That's what that noise is. I didn't realize it did that. That's cool. And I was thinking, okay, this thing takes... I looked up and it'll take 1,000 some odd EU per take. So that's decent. Okay, turning sounds down. Wow, that's loud. Anyway, takes a lot of power, and the MFSU gives out the most power, and that's what this is. This, believe it or not, is an MFSU. Now, I was looking this up earlier today while I was getting stuff together. Let's see if I can put this together. I need two of those. Coal dust for like this turns into raw carbon fiber, turns into raw carbon mesh. Two of those turns into that. Forgot about a step here. I've got to run these to the compressor. Anyway, in the meantime, let's take one, two, three, four. Crap, I don't have enough inventory space still. Drop you off, drop you off. Drop you off for now. Some coal. This 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go 5-6. Redstone. It's here and here. Or no, this goes here. Ah, I remember. I'm getting ahead of myself here. Okay, that, nope, I need... So, what was that, first gem? With that. 2, 4, 6. Wait a minute. It's only 6. I thought I had enough. It's 24, it's gold. Glowstone. Maybe I wasn't thinking enough. No, I was thinking 7. Okay. I need more force gems. And more gold. That should be force gems and gold. Wow. All this just to make a few things. That's 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Let's grab our carpet. Give me that. Okay, so we got that. Now we need to make hold on, that goes there, 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 That'll go there. I need carbon plate there and there, there and there, for that, oh, there. Oh yeah. Oops. I'm gonna have to look it up. I don't remember. Right, I'm right on those. Advanced machine block, MFE, energy crystals. I need two more redstone. Thought I had all the materials. Okay, energy crystal, energy crystal, energy crystal, energy crystal, machine block, cable, 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 the MFE. Now we need what the heck is. Is that another spoils bag? That's another spoils bag. Cool. Oh, Fraker. Let's hope that holds. That's freaking crazy, man. Maybe we got that, 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 that. That net. So six. Oh my gosh. Oh, I had enough. Oh, really? Two of those. Okay. We find iron, redstone. Okay. Okay, electronic circuit, redstone, 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 lapis, lapis, glowstone, glowstone, that, 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 and that should make a freaking MFSU. Oi. Give me that. Don't blow anything up, please. Wait, what? It's gonna drain from the... Oi. Oi, 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 oi. Wow. Two, three, four, five. Wow. That's crazy. It went up 1% already. That ain't bad, I guess. We need a lot of power. One thing you can do, I guess. Will you take coal? No. One thing I'm gonna do is. I got three of these things already, which is 18, 19.5, 2,000, 20,000. But I have enough here to make another one. It's freaking crazy on the amount of cobblestone you get. Speaking of, are we close yet? Oh. I Anyway, that's gonna... Let's see real quick. Oh, what do I have a lot of? Iron. Go figure. Mass Raider. Well, you're not necessarily fighting. You're receiving power that's gone up 4 to 7. Got another round of supplies coming in. Cool. Well, that's... I'm probably running out of time now. Actually, yeah, I know I'm running out of time. Let's see. Mass Raiders got full power. Furnace got full power. That's just taking a bit longer. Okay, those are receiving power first. That's good. Took a lot longer than I thought to make that freaking MFSU. So. Pardon me. It's a little late here. It's 12:15. A little tired. That's it. Two, that's gonna jump up quickly. Some uranium, there's some quantum. Getting some decent stuff from this. Are you kidding me? It's dropping off again. No, actually, I think it's out of... Oy. It's out of fuel. That's fine. Got a long list of stuff now that I want to get done and I need to get done. I've got the smelter there. I want to get the stuff made to get a lumber axe going. I'm gonna run the lumber axe through the furnace here to get charcoal. I want to build a coke oven going so I can get coal coke, which I can also get crystal oil from. So then I can make it run a bit longer yet. I've got plans for a new house. Design gonna be making. Oh yeah, lead, tin, rock, plastic. Oops. I was thinking, oh, smelt the rubber to get rubber for some reason. Kind of an oops moment. So we've got plenty of plans going. Just gonna get stuff done. Cow farm's not real bad. I still have that freaking tree up there. Gotta cut down. Hi, creeper. wish that would freaking grow. Really, once that grows, I'm gonna turn all of it into charcoal and start feeding the turtle with that. Yeah, that should probably do it for now. I just got a lot of work to do. I'm also going to get a system going to take. Once I start receiving a lot of cobblestone, I'm going to run it. Right now, level 4 is suiting us. I'm compressing it for storage. So I'm just going to stay there. But if it gets to the point where I'm needing a lot, then I'll go up to like 5, 6, and whatnot. I can go all the way up to 8. I'm going to run that down, and then I'm going to also set up a I'm going to set up where it pulls just one piece of like 8 out, splits it into the 9 sevens, which each one of those splits into 9 sixes, and so on and so forth. The 9 9's 81, and so on. Split that down to run into cobblestone to start recycling, which I need to get a recycler built. So that's another thing to add to the to-do list. Whew. It's just never ending. That's at 11. I'm also going to work on building solar panels. The more power I can get going to that thing, the better. And I need 7 UU matter to make 1 iridium ore to turn into 1 advanced solar panel. Bleh. But that's going to do it for now, guys. It's getting late. I've got to get up early. So, we've gotten a big part of the production for stuff going here. The MFSU and the Mass Fabricator. I'm using the extractor for the rubber logs to get a little bit more rubber to use for the electronic circuits. And that's just some, it's like a machine block, a electronic circuit, and 4 tree taps is all it is. And then, yeah, that's gonna do it for now. So I'm really tired, I'm gonna be going to bed. So everybody, until next time.